I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
Stumbling all around, for funny. Stumbling here and there, stumbling everywhere. And everywhere. I stepped right on her toes.
Thank you.
thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Thank you. the left.
Yes.
Just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
Hello. It's about time for us to talk, don't you think? I mean, I've seen you in my house so many times, and yet I could never find the courage to face you directly. Not until now.
first, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady. Why'd you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg. honey. Remember how you said it would be nice to have a cat so the baby could have someone to play with? Well, I just bought us a dog. Aww. This house is absolutely amazing. But those stairs. With that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in. I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe? Honey, what in the world are you doing? What did the doctor say about straining yourself? Leave that thing alone. It's not going anywhere. Yeah. Oh, stop looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work, that's all.